Yeah, I'm pretty good.
That is our class. Class is complete. We shall have the launch pad ready in all walks. Next talk, please. The Hunter's Pass on top, please. Tender please, the Hunter Cross off tender please. Might as well have you to spread out, please. You can use as much of the range as you can. Reverse the walk, please. Reverse and continue at the walk.
Clear of one new line, please. New line 6-4. Followed by 7-4.
And truck, please. 100 miles on truck, please. Tender blades, all tender blades. Thank you.
We have an eight dog over here, and a couple of these two.
At gallop, please. All gallop. 523, here is planned eclipse, Rachel Cox. So this is the confirmation phase of the second part of our 100 miles. And off of that, our rider judge, Evan Cabrillius, will be riding each of our entries here in the 100 miles. Thanks to our sponsor for the class, Vicki and Tim Popper of the Hunter's Cat Farm, for sponsoring the Pure Red Irish Hunter Club here at the Upper North Home Park. Thank you.
Results of our non-thoroughbred breeding championship class, George R. Slater Memorial Professional Natural Trophy. 2011 winner was Two North from the Thomas Farm, which is maximum rescue in 2012. The champion for 2013 will be entry number 812, Rainier. Richard Taylor handling the entry of Tucson Manor, Rainier Partners, and Kenneth Wheeler Jr. Rainier is by Eloquent. Sabrina. Our reserve champion will be 833 Waterford. And Matthew Davis for Trail Top Rock, Marion, Georgia.
This is so funny.
And Waterford's reserve is by Westport out of Red Hines State by the start time.
Oh, right now, 341 I pre-ordered, so I told her just to stay on the prairie over time. She already finished her shirt. Really, they don't have something with it.
This is
337.
Yeah, 347.
Or 341.
For sure.
Thanks.
So
the
number of things is turning into the class. Too bad.
Thank you.
Welcome my Irish judge here. Our Irish judge is Mr. Liam Cutter, all the way from County Galway, Ireland. Mr. Cutter making his first stop here in the United States, and he's judging our Irish competition here at the Outdoor Colton Horse Show. Final judging taking place here again, the purebred Irish Hunter Club, the Parkbred Irish Hunter Club from Baltimore.
Third class, Paul is coming in now, and we have a purebred brood mare, and that will be our
for Thoroughbred Bluegrass coming in now. There will be two entries in our Thoroughbred Bluegrass class.
I have a nice little applause for the purebred Irish Hunters. Beautiful job done by our riders today. We appreciate all the efforts here at the Abbey Road Colts and Horse Shows. We do have the results of the purebred Irish Jack Hunter class. The prize is sponsored by Nikki and Skip Crawford of the Hunter's Track Farm. and we walked up down here to make the presentation award of our purebred class. Taking the win is 523, it's Planned Eclipse. Rachel Cox wins the class of Pleasant Mouth, Pennsylvania. Rachel, congratulations. Winning our 100th class here with our Planned Eclipse in the purebred class. Again, congratulations to Rachel Cox and Planned Eclipse, winning the purebred Irish 100 bucks. Second place in the class is 341, Geronimo's Countless, Michelle Robbins, at the Mother Children's Virginia, Susan Navani, running to our second place award. Receiving the third award is 103, Collingsburg Park, Daniel Samuels at the Alphaville, Virginia, Gustavo Prato, and he is the runner. Congratulations to Mr. Prato and to Collingsburg Park, third place here in the Irish Draft on this class. Fourth award going to 369.